Hey guys, this is our Sue, and to review the LEGO Star Wars First Order TIE Fighter Microfighter. And yeah, so this is the box right here, and you can see it's recommended for just 60 craft, and this set 75194, and it's from series 5 of the Microfighter series. And yeah, so this is the top, nothing on the sides or the bottom. And yeah, this is the back, shows you the series 5 Microfighter collection. And yeah, you can go up against the Millennium Falcon. But aside from that, that's pretty much it for the box. So this is the instruction manual right here, and yeah, you can see just pretty basic instructions, and this is the final page, and you also have the advertisement for the Series 5 Microfighters, and you also have this Last Jedi final battle kind of scene, I guess, with all the set numbers. And yeah, you got all of the 2018 winter sets, and you got this LEGO Life, and also the parts list. But aside from that, that's pretty much it for the instructions. So comes with 4 extra pieces only, and yeah, I'm actually very surprised, because the Millennium Falcon Microfighter comes with even more than this. But yeah, the only interesting one here is this pistol, and you just have the stud and the towel and the Technic piece. But aside from that, that's pretty much it. So this is the First Order TIE pilot himself here, and yeah, so he is armed with the blaster pistol, and he has his helmet here. You have this tubing right here, and yeah, the helmet here is just a very cool mold, and yeah, I do like how it looks. And you got the angry clone face, and the torso, you got the jumpsuit and all the life support systems. And yeah, the legs, you know, you got some pretty simple printing. But so this is the back, also very simple design. But aside from that, that's pretty much it for the TIE pilot. So this is the build itself here, and yeah, so you can see the wings, they have some very simple design with the black and silver pieces, and you got this round tau piece in the middle. And the both sides, they are all the same. And how this is connected is just by these pieces, studs on the side construction. And yeah, you got this part, which is, I believe, some of the, I guess, all the power stuff, I guess, you know, like the feel, maybe, I'm not sure. And yeah, so you got this printed cockpit piece, which is exclusive to this set, I believe. And yeah, it's in red, which is very interesting. And yeah, does look very nice. I do like that. And you got this split in the half color thingy here with the black and red. And you got this turret, I believe. But yeah, and inside you just have a seat, and you can sit in the TIE pilot. It only has two studs. They use the new piece, but yeah, you can just sit him in there, and he fits in there pretty nicely. And yeah, so the back, you got the back kind of windscreen, and you got the twin ion engines. And yeah, lastly, you got the flick fire missiles, which yeah, I guess they are the guns, kind of the cannons for the ship. And yeah, you can kind of flick them, and yeah, they do work nicely. And yeah, they have red tips. But yeah, aside from that, that's pretty much it for the build. So overall conclusion of this set here, so how do I think of it? Well, the figure, I think, is definitely nice to get the TIE pilot in a cheap set. I'm not sure how many sets that this figure came in. I believe it's probably only that one set, that one TIE Fighter set. Yeah, there could be some other sets, but yeah, I believe this is the cheapest way that you can get him. But Yeah, Lego could have just given us the new the Special Forces TIE pilot with the two red stripes on the helmet that came in the Kylo Ren's TIE fighter set. And yeah, if they included that helmet, it would have made the set so much more better and so much more special. And yeah, but nonetheless, it's still a very nice figure, and the build itself, I think it's a very simple build, but it's definitely effective, and yeah, I do like this printed piece, and yeah, the back, I like how they did it, and yeah, the flickfire missiles, they're a fine play feature, and yeah, it's just a very normal build, and yeah, but the build, I think it's alright. Yeah, maybe you can make a mock of this as a Imperial TIE fighter, and yeah, that would be very nice, and yeah, Lego will probably make that, probably one day, for the Han Solo sets, but but aside from that, I think this set is an alright set, and yeah, I guess if you like TIE fighters, then yeah, it's definitely a nice set to add to your collection. So, buying for the set down in the description box below, along with all my social media pages down in the description. So, if you like my channel, make sure to subscribe right here and watch more videos right here. So, that's it for the video. Thanks for watching, and I will see you very soon.